The change in gravitational energy is mg times delta y equals 500 kilogram times 9.8 meter per second squared, and delta y is 8 meter. So that comes out to be 3.92 times 10 to the 4 joule. Now, the power is given by change in energy over change in time. Change in energy is found to be 3.92 times 10 to the 4 joule divided by change in time is 12 hour or multiplied by 3600 second. So that comes out to be 0.91 seconds.